Hello again guys, welcome to another Qpython tutorial. Now in this video I'm going to be talking to you guys about the AND and the OR. So this is it, AND, OR. Now what these are basically keywords used in Python, and they're used with the if conditions or any other conditions in Python. Now I'm just going to make a simple explanation for you guys with this tutorial, but what this does is that the AND is used to test conditions, that's two conditions at the same time, and the OR is used to test two conditions, but where one has not to be the compulsory one and one should work, or if anyone should work, the code runs fine. But in this case, both has to work before the code should run. Now let's make a simple variable. Let's call this num1 underscore 1, and let's set this equal to, let's just say 5. Let's leave this as easy as we can. And let's set this to num2. And set this to maybe 10. Now let's head to our conditions, and in this case we're going to make a simple condition, and let's just say if num1 is equal to 5 and num2 is equals to maybe 10, then you should do this line of code. Then have to come here and click this. Now you should do this line of code, print, let's say both are the same. Yeah, that's it. So this stuff here tells you guys that since this num1 and num2 are both the same with these conditions, then this line of code should run. Now this particular condition will not run because it will run, this particular line of code will not run if this is not equal to this. So if I were to change this to maybe 9, then this code will not run because in this case num2 is no longer equals to 10. So this line of code will only run if both conditions are true. So it has to be true in both cases. That's why this AND is used. So let's just change this to 10. Let's save this and let's run. Let's see the outputs it gives us. Now let's see, it says both are the same. Now let's change this to 9, and this time let's add another condition, and let's say if num1 is equal to, let's say, 5, or num2 is equal to, let's say, 3, or whatever you want. Now, in this case, this code will also run because since I have this part, that's this 9 here, and this is not equals to 9, the code will run because it says OR. One of these conditions has to be true before this code will run, because since one is true here and it's saying OR, any of this happens to be true, the code will run. But in this case, both has to be true before this line of code will run. So let's just say print, let's say any will work fine for me, and let's just head to this part and close our parentheses. Now we should not forget to do this, move this forward a bit. Now this line of code here will not run again because I have already changed this to 9. So since these conditions are not true, this line of code will not run. But in this case, if any of these conditions are true, the code will run. Let's test it out and see. This should work and say any work frame. Well, it says syntax. Oh yeah, I forgot to add my double equal to sign at this part, so I'm just gonna do that. Yeah, one issue with programming gets done. Okay, let's see, save this our code and just run. Now this should work fine. It says any would work fine for me. Now that's because one of these conditions are true, and in this case only just one are true. So it says and, so both has to be true before this line of code will run. So when making if conditions with and, if both conditions are true, in this case, this line of code will run. But when both are not true and one is true, and program Python to say or, that if any of these conditions here are true, then this line of code will run. So if I were to change this to 10, then this line of code would have to run because now both conditions are true. Let's see, if change it to 10, it should print both. Yeah, it says both are the same and says any would work fine for me. So now both conditions now work fine and prints out two stops for me because this now works fine. So that was all for now, guys. If you like this video, please hit that like button and make sure to subscribe to get more of our future videos. Thank you guys for watching this video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.